input from the living room camera. Try exiting the tablet interface.